And even some of the Independent National Electoral Commission, INEC, they don't hear and say they no go tolerate any act of big badness enduring by the September 19 Edo State Governorship election. INEC National Commissioner Festus Okoye yarn this one during by one-day workshop for journalists inside Edo State. Say residents of the state say they must allow them make them exercise their rights and a peaceful and conducive atmosphere and supposed day there. Okoye say the commission they don't summon matching order to security agencies to make them colloby or arrest or sanction anybody where they try to do badness for the process for the election day.
The commission will not tolerate violence or violent conduct of any manner in terms of the rallies of political parties and their campaigns, and also in terms of what happens on election day. The people must be allowed to go to the polling units to go and vote without being molested and without any form of violence being unleashed on them. And we are already in consultative process with the security agencies on how to degrade to the barest minimum acts of violence that have the capacity to threaten the conduct of the Edo and Ondo governorship elections. We are not going to tolerate any acts of violence, and we are not going to also condone acts of violence. We have told the security people, any individual that attempts to jeopardize the electoral process should be pulled in, investigated, and if found culpable, if found to have committed a if there's a prima facie case against the person should be charged to court.
We have in our policy document, is clear on how we are going to have two queues, outer and a queue inside. And we are going to observe the social distance in terms of voters, 6 feet, 2 meters. Everybody must wear face masks, both the electoral officials and the voters.